part? Yes, in written part. Today we are going to see the letter, cursive letter W. Yes? Yes. Come on. So first, ma'am, I am going to teach you capital cursive W. So before that, we say the sound of this letter. What sound of letter W? Come on. W, 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 W. See my mouth, everybody. First, you bring your, you have to join your lips. See? W, 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 W. W for water, watch. W for water, watch. W is for water, watch. Okay? First, let me read. Let me teach capital cursive W. See here. First, you have to keep a pencil on the first blue line. You have to make a curve. Then after the curve, you have to make a right slanting line. First, you have to make a V. Okay, right slanting line. V, V, we will write, you know. Yes, likewise, you finish it. Next, after making V, you have to make a one more V. Okay, see, one more V. Again, you have to come like a right slanting line. Then you go and touch the red line. This is very simple. Already you know how to write cursive, capital cursive V. So same only. See, first you have to start with curve from first blue line to red line. Afterwards, you make it like a V. Then after making V, you have to do one more V. This is capital cursive W. Okay, kids? So this capital cursive W, you repeat in your language note in the first day, half page. So next day, you have to take practice for small cursive W. This is also very, very simple. See, all cursive letters, you should be finished within two lines. Yes? Yes. In the second blue line, you have to make a small curve from second blue line to first blue line. Small curve. Then after curve, you have to make it like a V. Then after making V, you have to do one more V. Next step, after finishing the step, here you have to roll. You have to roll. You have to roll like this. Okay. Can you understand? Can you understand, kids? See, ma'am, let me repeat one more time. Curve, making W, then you have to roll inside. Okay, this is small W. This small W, you have to take practice next day in your language note, half page. Okay, kids, can you understand?
We can show you how. What letters shall we learn? Let's find out now. Let's learn about letter W. This is a capital W. This is a lowercase W. You know how the W looks. Now let's make the W sound. What?